Thank you very much. Once again, I want to welcome you. This is your host, Prophetess Dr. Christine Izigi. Welcome you from Overcomers Deliverance and Healing Ministry, Brampton, Ontario, Canada. We are based in Civic Center, Brampton. We meet every Friday, 7 o'clock for deliverance. So if you are looking for deliverance, you want to come for deliverance, you are welcome to come to Brampton Civic Center at 7 o'clock p.m. We have deliverance there every Friday. The rest of the week, we are here in Bereskop and Prayer Line. We have our meeting every Monday to Thursday. It is midnight. Tomorrow, I will not have morning service. I will have in Monday. Now, I've done it only 2 days. Saturday and Sunday is when we have morning prayer. That's 8 o'clock Saturday and 8 o'clock Sunday. So Friday, I've taken it off. I'm not going to have any Friday morning. As you join, you will hear every time advertisement. God bless you. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much. Thank you. Yes, thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. If you start talking, if you bring anything, you know I will block you. So there is no point. You are started bringing your nonsense. Yes, thank you, Jesus. I'm going to block you. I'm going to block you. You are in destruction. I destroy them. I bind them. I render them powerless. You are the child of the devil that you have been sent to bring destruction. I destroy any child of the devil. I destroy you. I command you to get out of this periscope and go in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise be the name of Jesus. God, we thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise be the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Gloria, glory, glory, praise be the name of Jesus. Jesus is Lord, is King of Kings. Yeah, I want to welcome you once again. I'm going to talk the subject called Deliverance Prayer to Destroy. Hello, hello to you, hello, hello. Deliverance prayer to destroy evil gates. I'm trying to block those people. I will block them. But if I block you by mistake, I will check and return you back. Don't worry about it. So I have to block them now. Because the subject I'm going to talk is very sensitive. I don't want them to be strike us. And you can also help me to block them. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. I'm going to talk to you the subject called Deliverance Prayer to Destroy Evil Gates. Deliverance Prayer to Destroy Evil Gates. Welcome once again. And I'm going to read from the book of Matthew 16, verse 18. The book of Matthew 16, verse 18. The Bible says, "And I said also unto thee that thou art Peter, and upon this rock I will build my church, and the gates of hell shall not prevail against it." Jesus was telling Peter that the gates of hell shall not prevail against it, against the church. You are the church of God. So the gates of hell shall not prevail. No gates of hell would prevail anything you are doing. No gates of hell shall come near you. Any powers of hell, gate that has been programmed by enemy shall be destroyed, because Jesus has said no gates of hell shall prevail in the name of Jesus. When you also place a demon at the gate of your life, then they will contend with the angels of the Lord to hinder your blessings. I pray that no gates of hell shall stand in your gate to hinder your blessings in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ, I command every evil gates standing against your blessings to be dried and be destroyed in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, I renounce every covenant agreement made with any evil power that brought them unto the gate of your life in the mighty name of Jesus. I renounce every covenant agreement you have made with any evil power that brought them unto the gate of your life in the name of Jesus. You might make a covenant without your knowledge. You might do some covenant or you make agreement without your knowledge. And then you open the gates. Now when the gate is open, the enemy will come in free. But Jesus has said, no gates of hell. Any gate you open for the enemy to come, I am closing it. I close it in the name of Jesus. Yes. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Whether brought evil powers at the gate of your life, I render you powerless in the name of Jesus. Any door that you have opened, anything you have brought into the gate to open to come and torture you, to come and bring sickness and diseases, I close that gate in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, I command the demon of the gates of your life to get out in the name of Jesus Christ. When you can tear demons' gates, you can tear demonic gates through the following ways. You can talk to the demonic gates through the following ways. You know that Jesus has said, no gates of hell shall prevail against the church. So no gates of hell shall prevail against your work. No powers of darkness will prevail against the work of your hand. No powers of hell shall prevail against your job. That is what it means. No powers of hell. Hell's power does not have any power to destroy your work. Hell does not have any power to hinder you. Jesus has refused. Jesus told Peter, no gates of hell, no hellfire, no powers from the hell that will come and start taking away your job. You can tell demonic gates through the following ways. When you feel spider's webs covering your face, even when you are moving on a busy road, entering through common use gates and parts it extra. Sometimes you may walk, then you feel like spiders. You feel like spider's web. Sometimes some people, they call me and they tell me they feel like spider's web. When you feel spider's web on a busy road, when you are walking like in the streets, a very clear street, but you feel like there's cobwebs. You command those gates, you cobweb, wherever you have come, the gates that has brought you, I command you to catch fire in the name of Jesus. It means that there are evil gates in your life that must be destroyed. And for this case, there are gates constructed against you by witches to hinder finances, prayers, sleep, broken vision, dreams, and bring spiritual imprisoned. When you see yourself, spider webs, you feel spiders in your body like a web, you try to even to do like this to remove it. It means that witchcraft have programmed evil gates in your life to destroy you, to hinder your finances, to hinder your prayers, to hinder your sleep, broken visions and dreams, and bring spiritual imprisonment. They are bringing spiritual imprisonment. They will chill your spiritual. They will hinder your money. They will hinder your, you know, they whip, it whip you. So, that is, the witchcraft has programmed But the good news is that no gates, whether they programmed it in it to you, but Jesus has said no gates of hell shall prevail. They are witches, and wherever they are planning, it is not going to prevail. Jesus has said it will never. We pray and meditate that scripture in the name of Jesus. Immediately, you realize such happening to you, you should, if you get opportunity for a job, ministry, marriage, child, parent, etc., the great opportunity or strength comes up, resists your progress in the opening. When you measure that the great opportunity, the stronger also the opposition. Different level, different devil, different, that indicate there are demonic gates that you order to dismantle from your life. I repeat these sentences again. I want you to understand, if you get opportunity for jobs, ministries, marriage, child pairing, extra, then they get the greatest, hallelujah, praise be the name of Jesus, the greater opportunity or a stretch comes up, resists your progress in the opening, and when you measure that they get the open opportunity, the strong also the opportunities. Different level and the devils that indicate they are demonic gates that order to dismantle. So there are demonic gates that you order to dismantle from your life. Therefore, dismantle any gates of the devil. Any demonic gates, dismantle it in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, you stand against those demonic gates that you order to dismantle in the name of Jesus. Because they are the gates that hinder you. You get opportunity for jobs. You get opportunity for marriage. You get opportunity to bear children. But now, these powers of demonic gates, they are broken you. They are broken you. So, they become very strong to you. So, what you do is to dismantle them. Dismantle them and destroy them in the name of Jesus Christ. I pray that God will destroy them in the name of Jesus. Every sign work of demonic gates in your life, be dismantled in the mighty name of Jesus. Let them be dismantled completely from your life in the name of Jesus. All demonic gates responsible for hindrance in your life, be broken down in the name of Jesus. I pray that let all demonic gates responsible for hindrance in your life be broken down in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, Jesus has said there will be no gates of hell shall prevail in you. Therefore, any gates of hell that is hindering your finances, that is hindering your job, that is hindering your marriage, let this gate be dismantled in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I am praying because I know some people are going through some difficulty, especially marriage. Many people, their marriage have been attacked very high. I am praying that every gate that has been opened for your marriage, let this gate be dismantled and burned to ashes in Jesus' name. All demonic gate man in your life, I displace and replace you now with the angels of God in the mighty name of Jesus. The Bible says the angels of God will come around you and will come. Let's look at that scripture. Hallelujah. Praise be the name of Jesus. Let's look at the book of Psalms 35. Psalms 34, verse 7 to 10. Psalms 34, verse 7 to 10. I am praying that God would protect you. All demonic gate man in your life, I displace and replace you now with the angels of the Lord in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, my God. I pray that God Almighty will send his angels to protect you, to come around your work, around your job, around your house, around your children. Verse 7, hallelujah. The Bible says, for the angel of the Lord is a guide. He surround and defend all who fear him. Test and see that the Lord is good. Oh, the joy of those who take refuge in him. Fear the Lord, His goodness, His godly people. For those who fear Him will have all they need. You see, in King James, it says, I don't know where the Bible King James I put, but in King James, it says the Lord, it says that for the angel of the Lord will come about you. So here, it says, for the angel of the Lord is a guide. He surround and defend all who fear Him. The angel of the Lord will come and surround you in the name of Jesus. The angel of the Lord will come and surround you. God will issue angels. His angels will come and come around you. If those get money, if those wicked power from the pit of hell, from hell are coming, they will meet the angels of God, and the angels of God will shoot them in the name of Jesus. I close every open of the devil into your life. Every open, I close it. I close every opening of the gates of the devil. That gate that the devil has opened, I close it in the name of Jesus. I close open every open of the devil. Every open of the devil. Where the devil has opened to come. He's a liar. He's a thief. He's a murderer. He's accused of brethren. He likes to accuse people. So, when he is accusing you, he gets a gate to come in. I close that gate in the name of Jesus. I command that gate the devil has opened, all of them to be closed in the name of Jesus. All wicked opportunities, all wicked oppositions that rise up against your opportunities, I command them to be destroyed in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I plead the blood of Jesus. 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 I set fire every open door, every open gate that has been opened, where the enemy is coming, where the devil is coming. That gate, I am setting fire. Wherever they are following me, where they're coming to, I set them fire. I close that gate with the fire of God in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Many people, their gates is open. The devil comes in without even stopping anywhere because they found the gates is open. Therefore, I close that the gates that has been opened for the enemy in the mighty name of Jesus. It is not going to prevail. It is not going to manifest. It shall not stand in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Yes, God, I thank you that God, you will destroy every satanic gate, every gate man opening the gates for the enemy to come in. Let them be destroyed in the name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I pray, let every war battle at your gate be won in the favor of God. Any war that has raised up at the gate, let the angels of God fight them and destroy them in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, God, thank you, Father. You are a great God. God, I want to thank you. Times has come to prosper. All that you do is to say amen. Time has come to prosper. What you have to say is amen. You will prosper, whether the devil like it or not. This is the time. This is a year of prosperity. The year of jubilation, the year that you are going to receive a lot of blessings. It is a time you are expecting miracles to come. Whether the devil is standing on the gate or not, I am commanding that strong man, that gate man standing there, I am commanding them to die in the name of Jesus. Your prosperity is coming. No matter the situation you are facing now, the gates of hell shall not prevail. The gates of the enemies shall not prevail against you. Wherever the gates it is, what the enemy is using, it is not going to stand. I destroy them. I dismantle them in the mighty name of Jesus. All demonic armies waging war at the gate of your life, I command you to be scattered in the seven direction in the name of Jesus. All demonic armies waging war at the gate of your life, I command them to be scattered in the name of Jesus. Let them scatter. Let them scatter. Let them scatter. in the mighty name of Jesus. All the assembles of Satan planning at your gate, I send conviction to their camp in the mighty name of Jesus. I send conviction. All the assembles of Satan planning at your gate. There's assembles of Satan. They come to assemble at your gate. They see the gate is open. They call their neighbors. They come and assemble there. And you have no idea why you are having so many sickness, why you are having so many problems, when you don't know what to do. Everybody is against you. You are facing a lot of challenging. That is the gates. That is satanic coming to assemble in your gates. When they are assembling there, that's why you find yourself with the difficulties, with a lot of problems. You don't know what to do. Everything, so much problem. You are facing with a lot of difficulty. That's why I'm praying that let every assembly of satanic planning at your gate to be confused and to be destroyed in the name of Jesus. You have to destroy these gates of the devil. Because Jesus has said, and God has said, Psalms 34, verse 7 to 10, the God will command his angels to come around you. No one will. When the angel of God is come in your camp, when this satanic gate man comes, the angels will destroy them. Just meditate to those scriptures. The Lord will have mercy upon you. All those problems you have, multiple problems, will be vanished, will be destroyed by fire in the mighty name of Jesus. The Lord Almighty is going to destroy them. You shall prosper. The gates of hell shall not prevail in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray that God Almighty will touch you. Receive your healing. Receive your miracles in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus. All those spiders that is making webs, that is blocking you from prayer, let them catch fire and burn to ashes in Jesus' name. I pray that God will destroy everything that is rising against you in Jesus' name. Yes, God, I thank you, God. I praise your name for your people. My God and my Father, you are so good, God. I commit your people into your hand tonight, all to this morning, God. Those who are struggling because of this gate man standing on the gate, the God Almighty, Jesus Christ, has said no gates of hell shall prevail. Therefore, children of God, remove those gates. Close it. Close those gates. Just close it. Don't let it to prevail. If it will prevail, it's up to you. But Jesus has said they will never prevail. It is closed heaven. If you continue reading, it says, wherever you close here on earth, it is closed in heaven. Wherever you bind here on earth, it is bind in heaven. So you have the authority and power against everything the enemy is doing against you. All of what the witches and wizards are doing against you, you have power to close every door. In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray that God will deliver you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. God, I thank you. Father, I thank you. I give you all the glory in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I want to thank God for you. Thank you very much for coming. God bless you. God bless you so much. This is your host, Prophetess Dr. Christine Isiki, saying bye-bye. Bye-bye to you. See you. No, I don't have any meeting now until Saturday morning. There will be no meeting until Saturday morning. We only have 7 p.m. deliverance tomorrow evening. Tomorrow, 7 p.m., we have meeting, but Periscope, we don't have any meeting until Saturday morning. Saturday morning, see you Saturday morning. Saturday morning, 8 p.m. 8 a.m. I will be on 8 a.m. on Saturday and Sunday 8 a.m. Tomorrow, Friday, I will be at our prayer meeting 7 p.m. 7 p.m. We are going to have our deliverance. Every Friday, we have deliverance service. So if you want to come, you are welcome. Thank you very much. God bless you so much. See you Saturday 8 a.m. or 7 p.m. tomorrow tomorrow Friday, so we don't have meeting. And I'm going to take off some few days. I will tell you on Sunday. God bless you so much. Share this video. We have so much videos. Go downtown when we begin. They are very powerful videos. If you have not seen the videos, you need to go further and check more. There are a lot of more videos. Like the videos, subscribe the videos, and share. Go to our website, www.overcomersdhministries.blogspot.ca. Hallelujah. Praise be the name of Jesus. Our email address is overcomersdhm@gmail.com. And our number, you can always call us, is 647-608-5207. If you need prayers, you need me to pray to stand with you to close those gates, I will do that. Call me, I will help you to close those gates. Because Jesus has said, no gates of hell shall prevail. If there's a lot of gates that the enemy has opened, or you have opened conscience, call me, I will help you to close it. Our number is 647-608-5207. God bless you. Have a wonderful time. Thank you very much. Bye-bye. Bye.